So hi, happy Tuesday of Thanksgiving week. I just came back from an Adrian's Network 12 noon meeting, and it was kind of a small meeting, albeit we had three or four guests. And I thought I would do something different at the meeting, and I wanted to share it because it turned out fantastically well. We went around the table, and of course, we introduced ourselves and said what we did and how we could help each other and all that kind of standard stuff. And then we did something that I called speed mentoring, kind of like a abbreviated mastermind in which several people, one at a time, threw out a question, a problem, a challenge. And then we went around the table, and people offered their suggestions, thoughts, ideas on how that challenge could be overcome. It turned out that many of our challenges were very similar, and people were scribbling notes, and I think it went really, really well. The point of this is to say that sometimes you really have to mix up the agenda, do something differently, and see what kind of value can be derived. It was a great meeting, and I think I'm going to do it much more often. Anyway, have a great day, and hope all is well. Bye.